Agnes.
Yep.
Hey.
We're gonna get them for you. Put them in them.
Look, you see? You getting it?
Mm-hmm.
Got a little bit early. Y'all on my pants.
Come on, come on. I'm gonna like this one.
Mm-hmm. All right, y'all. So it's homecoming weekend. Y'all know we're going big. We're going out. Ooh, my mask. So we already down to day three. We had characters day for movie / TV show. Yesterday was traveling day. Today was holiday. I was a little sad because I wanted to wear my Christmas onesie, but it's okay. Because tomorrow is Throwback Thursday, and that's the day everybody too lit and too excited for. Mm-hmm. So y'all stay tuned, because me and Lexi, the dynamic duo, and she her own duo, we all coming in that joint.
Oh, y'all, I'm gonna be the brat.
They're gonna be like, we crisscross. Me and Lexi crisscross, and she brat, so we all in the same label, so you know we gotta come through all together.
They wanna earn these. I'm gonna put y'all.
Nah. This shit was big.
All right, time to go. They got their Jordans. They got these called the Jordan 11s.
How y'all like?
See. Oh, these are, I don't know what these are. Oh, these little moccasins they got too. Ooh, he got that Jordans. That Jordan 13s, you know? And he got a, church shoe. Oh, he got the, off-brand Converse or who? And he got a, oh, got another pair.
Come on. Why ain't start yet?
You can wear them.
Yes, mama. This ain't that big.
Is your feet gonna be hurt?
Nah, I'm good.
You sure?
I'm good. They ain't too, they come to wear my feet.
Girl, you can wear this for real, like.
I'm letting them feel, Okay.
Mm-hmm. Stop. Put your toe in. Move your toe. You sure you can wear them?
Mama.
Check
out
the little heels they got.
Ooh. Well, they got the little silver. Ooh. Hold on, y'all. Don't leave me now. You gotta see in person. Leave me. You can't just keep talking.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we gotta go, y'all.
We are at Wally World.
They already ready for Halloween up here.
I know it's
on
back there in the craft area too. They got all the
papers. Well, I'm gonna wear this one. Oh, they got oranges on them. Oh, these fall headbands anyway. There's our man.
Oh, now we at Sally's. We're just looking for some stuff for our hair.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the different hair store.
Ooh, somebody calling work.
Hey y'all, it's next day, you know. Come on. Feel a fizz on. They can't see baby bread. I don't care. Bubba, look at our outfits for throwback. Look. Dang, really? You
want
to call now? I'm dead.
Let's see how these turned out.
Hold on.
My hair was sore last night.
Hold on, I'm going to finish it. Yeah. Ah, hung up on Bubba.
You said your hair was sore.
Look at Lacey's fit. Look. Look at Kai's fit. Look, tell my guy. She the brat. Look at her. Look at me.
Y'all, look at my roots.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see how I'm gonna put this. My foot's flat.
We're gonna let you know when to find the wood done.
Is they flat? They messed up.
Alright.
Yeah, back that right. Go around your twist. Can I see how they went up these two?
Alright, that's fine. Hey, like you calling everybody.
Nah, I had called Gavin first. Hey.
Let's see through.
I can't do nothing but wash my.
How she had it? What's up, that damn this bitch?
Bro, no, you should see Alaysha. Oh my God, Alaysha got the biggest shirt on in the world. Mm-hmm. That just so fat.
Damn, pull up the picture again. I forgot it.
Got pants better than mine.
Yeah. All right. That's it. Just go under my brain.
What deserves to be on the news? Newspaper song? Huh?
Hold up. All right. All right, look now. Now, let's tie.
Oh, dude. He's a damn pants. I know somebody go. There you go. I'm prepared in case somebody try to.
Hold on.
Pass me.
Hold on.
I ain't gonna lie.
There you go. My hair just gotta be short. Oh, y'all, hold up, I gotta get my glasses.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, y'all, these are glasses my mama had picked up yesterday. This is how they look. Mm-hmm. Man, these stuff always dirty.
On your hands, you
do you realize that?
What?
See, your stuff always dirty. Then they sticky.
You're supposed to wash them off, but them just as dirty. Like, extra dirty. That's why I ain't put them on my face. Big four times.
Oh, this would have been a good YouTube video.
It is. Baby, my hair too thick.
Where the bandana at?
True.
I don't feel a bandana with them. I see his hats.
Like a food worker and shit.
Yeah, but I would have been out.
Oh, there you go.
On top of braids.
On top of braids.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm gonna be old school and I'm gonna go under the braids, cause baby, I need some movement.
Wipe these off.
Huh?
So
is that them?
So I should wear this at the game tomorrow.
No, you should not.
I should.
No.
I ain't dropped my YouTube video for like a week. Yeah, I ain't good. Can you see? Well, I thought y'all on her eyes.
Okay. See, now. Hey!
I know you're looking a little decent, man. Hey, decent.
Don't be doing, too much.
Hey,
Lady.
Messi, help me with these.
I'm dead.
Messi, help me with these. What you mean? I can't put them on like.
Oh. Hey, bro, you better take it under the bandana. Okay. Take it under the bandana and let it hold.
All right, I'm looking for the one.
Baby, these ain't going behind your ears, is they? You should have put these on.
Do
this
like you be day. Do this like you be day.
Baby, do it. Where's my mama? Why she ain't up?
She said, forget this.
No, that's okay, because we gonna go up in there. Jump, I'm back, daddy, back.
And I'm like, ooh, fuck, five.
You'll be like, what?
Ooh, fuck, five.
And I'm stepping on my shoe with them big boots.
Miss ma'am, them my shoes.
You stepping on your own shoe with them big boots.
Okay, then what?
Hey, bro. Hey, bro.
I don't like this. It's like,
you got it.
It's your nose. Wait.
Kari got a little nose.
That's the glasses.
Oh,
dang. Kari, she's smushing them. Smush my nose.
I don't like that. No. Your tongue ain't showing. You need to put your tongue behind your
Now I'm gonna have to put on my pants all day today.
You need to undo them. Undo your shoes, bro.
Can you help me?
It's probably like this.
I can't see the people.
Shoot, my pants hanging to the floor.
Like this. Hold up. Mama said two
something. She ain't got two
something. Now I want to hair up.
You want to iron her real quick so you can have your bandana?
I'm out of iron.
All right, come on, Chris.
I earned 20 euros.
I'm jacked up. Let me fix myself real quick. Man, I'm gonna give me.
Huh?
Shirt.
Sure. Oh.
Look, I gotta be looking like this all day. Because the glasses. That increased. Watch out, man. Hold on, y'all. I'm finna show y'all the whole fit real quick. Hold up. Got my mom baseball jersey on. Hold up. See y'all later. The little Chris right here. The light skinned one right here. And then the dark skinned Chris right here. Let's see. Hold on, do me.
All right, cool. All right, cool. Y'all don't mind my room.
Girl, don't be.
So we got this. The brat.
Ooh, whoa, ooh, whoa, fuck.
I'm dead.
Y'all, we're gonna go take our pictures real quick. We're gonna go outside. So y'all stay tuned now.
It's
go
a
find
on my side of my bed.
Go find my Instagram.
And then you can look in like that back part.
Like, all right, y'all. See y'all later. Alright, y'all. We finna go to the gas station real quick and meet up with everybody. We finna go take some pictures. So yeah, and please, I need some chicken strips before I go to that school.
Pictures.
Yeah,
we're
gonna
be taking pictures. We ain't
taking
nothing.
We ain't taking no pictures, baby.
And you know, Mama wants some pictures.
Right
here.
Come on.
It really is good, though.
Hello?
What the deal,
Glenn?
Hey, the
way.
Yeah.
Yeah. How am I supposed to walk? They got you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, my pants were falling. I got all my pants up like this. Hey, they been not say nothing to us with these bandanas on either.
And hey, my outfit certified.
Hey, so why you didn't dress up?
She just explained this story about three times.
Okay, I was gonna wear my brother's suit. Mm-hmm. My drink. What if he don't want you to wear his good shit? That's his good clothes, ain't it? I said, great. He said I could wear it. You had all the time in the fucking world. You knew it was goddamn spirit week. You don't have run away. You could have went out and bought you some shit, but you wanna wear his shit.
Okay.
I'm not gonna be on some damn clothes. He said I could wear it.
You could be ready here, don't you? And yeah.
But it's already like 10:58.
Oh,
damn,
I can drink that
horse. Alright. Into the school building. Hey, come on. Cold. They ain't ready for me. They ain't ready. Come. Open the door. Shoot. Is somebody in there? Mm-hmm. Oh, now y'all want to come. Thank
morning
you. Morning. Caleb.